take notes. You better study it twice. You won't fail this test, I'm telling you why. You will learn the quadratic formula. It's negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. So please listen to this. You won't wanna miss this. I'm gonna get the quadratic formula stuck in your head. Oh, it's negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. Don't miss that 2a. Now take that test and do your best. You're gonna do great, don't worry about your fate. You just learned the quadratic formula. Ha ha ha.